terms of the nervous system, the motor responses are more in the front, and the sensory in the back. Information comes in through the back part of the spinal cord, comes out through the front in terms of motor doing. And the same thing kind of in the brain. There's this passageway. Obviously, things are exchanging with each other, but there's this general coming in the back, out the front. We want to get something. This is a simplification, but it's like our frontal lobe is trying to get it motorically. Just do that for a minute. Like you want to get something. But to receive something, we have to come in the back. When I say have to, that's not a real word. It's just what comes out of my mouth. I don't have a lot of vocabulary. So it comes in the back. What do you feel when you want to get something in the front or you let it come in through the back? You feel a difference? This is kind of where we're embodying anatomy through consciousness. So when we're doing this, we don't actually receive so much. But here we don't know what we receive. So it's a dialogue of that it comes from the back and through the front of us, and then we know, but we don't know how we got it because we didn't do anything. We just open to receive it. So that's part of just every day. But it's also, I know there are therapists here, I've heard, and I'd like to find out. This is really important with people who have neurological issues because there's so much of it of trying to get function rather than receiving function. Maybe it's a day, 2 days, that'll be clearer. Very powerful, very powerful.